Hello everyone. So welcome back to this channel. In this video session, I'll discuss work with job command, that is work job command in IBM AS400. So let's start with introduction to this command. So using this command, we can either work with any job or we can change the job related information using this command as well. So these information are of various types, like file open, file overrides, related with the library list or activation groups, threads and other things. So there are many things which I'll be showing you when I'll be opening the work with job, that a work job screen in front of you. So let's move on to the IBM machine so that we can write work job on the command line and take F4. So here either I can mention the specific job for which I want to perform this, want to run this job command. Now let's press enter for the current job, for the session job which I have opened right now, that is this one. Job name is this, user this, number this. So these are all the informations to which we can work with or we can change, that is job status attributes, job definition attributes, job run attributes, work with spool files, display job log, effective on job queue or pending, display call stack, effective work with logs, library list, open files, file overrides, commitment control, just press page down, communication status, activation groups, mutexes, threads, and all the things. So all of the above. We can change job, we can end the job, we can hold the job, release the job, work with Java virtual machine, that is JVM, effective. So all these informations can be worked upon or changed using this work job command. Now let's see the next thing, that is how we can print the job information. So for printing job information, the same command will be used, but in output section we need to specify star print instead of a star, because star will basically display the job information, but it will print the current job information. Now either you can do work splf shift F6 to look into this, that is whatever we have printed with respect to the job information, all these things can be seen here in this report. Or if I want, let's see this thing, work with current job spool outputs or all outputs. So what I can do, I can either work splf thing or shift F6, but let's do with the work job command. So here in option I can select all the things, or even I can look for all the information. Let's see. Just press enter. You can see all the information, even the spool files as well. So you can see the spool files printed with this, within this job. I'm taking F12. So you can print this also by taking or by providing option value star print here. I'm not giving that right now. I can take any specific option value, like let's say I want to see the PGM stack right now, program stack. So I can see this is the program stack. Let's see towards the library list. So this is the current library list we can see. So that's all here with we can see from the WRKJOB command. So that's all. Thank you.